Cricket Australia will cut 40 staff and slash executive pay as part of a restructuring effort to shore up finances hit by the coronavirus pandemic, the board said on Wednesday. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.